For me, the process of reviving my Indigenous Thukmuk tattooing practice has been a way of remembering. I've always been taught that we are given gifts, and if we don't share them, they don't stay. So it's a way of healing and re-indigenizing myself.